The 1971 Akron Zips football team represented Akron University in the 1971 NCAA College Division football season American Samoa and Independent. Led by 11th-year head coach Gordon K. Larson, the Zips played their home games at the Rubber Bowl in Akron, Ohio. They finished the season with a record of 8-2 and outscored their opponents 193-119.